While a jury today finding a Semmes man guilty of raping a woman on Christmas Day after hiding in her house waiting for her. The jury found Todd Overstreet guilty of sodomy, sexual abuse, and burglary. Prosecutors say Overstreet broke into the victim's house back in 2020. He then waited in a closet until the woman came home.